My family struggles enough with finding funding for college, so if this budget cut goes through, that's three people who are passionate about their education and probably will not be able to continue.
It's unconscionable what the governor is proposing.
I am not for the budget cuts because it would make tuition too expensive for so many families and students wouldn't be able to get the great education here.
Pennsylvania will suffer a brain drain, no doubt about it.
When students no longer have free access to information and the ability to learn, it destroys the future.
There is nothing more important than education.
But 2 weeks ago, I was on the House floor listening to Governor Corbett's budget address. And as you should know, budgets in the state government are based on priorities. You focus, you introduce what you think you want to advance for Pennsylvania. What I learned was that Governor Corbett's priorities is taking care of big corporations and natural gas drillers on the back of hardworking Pennsylvanians and students like you right here and the hardworking public employees and teachers and everyone in Pennsylvania that work hard. I knew that his cuts would dismantle higher education and possibly make it unaffordable for many students in Pennsylvania to attend a four-year school. People elected leadership. People didn't elect no tax gimmicks and no tax pledges that are going to have strong effects on the future of Pennsylvania. The more voices we hear in Harrisburg, the louder our voice is, and we really need to send a message. Send a message that the future of Pennsylvania, I love this sign, you won't have leaders tomorrow without higher ed today. That's what it's all about. Corbett's cuts will reduce affordability and severely limit access to higher ed for middle-class, working Pennsylvania students and families. His criticisms of the system since his budget proposal should be an insult to all of us, including me, that is working hard towards the degree. He attempted to cut the budget. Now he's saying, well, they're not graduating in 4 years. Well, I worked my butt off to graduate in 4.5. I'm sorry, Governor Corbett. But I have work. I had to pay my tuition. My parents helped me when they could. But I worked summers, I worked weekends, I worked nights to get through. So I apologize. Keep sending the message to Governor Corbett that he should tax natural gas drillers instead of taxing you with higher tuition increases and tax your local property tax value. Join me in telling him not to let the big corporations off the hook on our backs. They don't need a free ride on us. I also encourage you to continue to contact your legislators, letters, emails, phone calls, they all work. Come to Harrisburg and get in their offices and rally.